do of me. Maybe your hands. These cuts are healing up. I don't think they were very deep at all. His finger's a little swollen, but it doesn't look really red, so I don't think it's infected. I'm keeping an eye on it. Let's get him wrapped up in some warm stuff.